make it there or what?
Yeah, well, I thought I was knocking over your bag. Oh. That's your bag, right?
No, it's not my bag. It's somebody else's bag.
Looking at it from this perspective. You can see things you don't normally see.
Yeah, Joseph!
So what the hell? You gonna vote no on changing the dress code? Yeah. I can change my vote. Two little rules never hurt anybody. Gym stuff with that.
Wow.
With those smelly gym clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah, work till 7:30. Saturday I put in 19 hours.
19 hours?
Yeah. I'll go home tonight, and if my head is scoring like this towards the floor, I fall asleep somewhere. He's in there. This is nice. It's getting a little late. Max gonna play tonight?
I don't know. I like the Clippers
thing. I think Richard said he's gonna let him swing the
thing. Yeah.
Trey turned his ankle again?
I'll be fine.
You're out the rest of the day.
Yeah.
And they need this 5 kid to get some playing time.
Yeah.
He's tall.
Yeah.
And he just needs a room out. He can shoot the ball. Oh,
except for Cooper, they got 4 guys taller than on the basketball team.
I know. Brother next year, David?
Yeah.
Good play. That kid can hit the ball. Look, you see it? Caught it?
Yeah, sometimes you let that go.
Yeah.
Yeah. a good friend.
Yeah,
in fact, their daughters, they're going up to Anaheim to play a tournament.
Thank you.
there Charlene going this weekend or what?
Well, she's not staying to Japan.
Yeah.
I guess she canceled the tournament.
Yeah, I don't think maybe they never had her tournament. That's what Ashley was saying.
Oh, God. Was going to have David stay away.
Yeah.
Grant stay. I'm not even a tournament.
You know, that's what happened. They hear something they think, but they not. He says it after.
You don't even have a tournament.
No,
pitch all year long.
Come on, Dad, go!
Yeah, yeah.
That's the thing, you know.